week.
What's the toughest thing to teach accountants about sales?
Well, it's tough to understand that sales does not suck. It's not a scary word. We have to teach them that sales is something you should be excited about. When you hear sales, you're like, I actually can be really good at this. And it's really understanding the process and some basic things that will help you so it becomes automated and something that you love to do when you get up in the morning. You're like, screw the tax return. I want to go ahead and sell some new clients.